Currently, I am standing in for Katie Ullman on Katie Chats, and we're interviewing Katie Ullman on Katie Chats. Katie Ullman.
Yes.
How did you feel about working on this film, generally?
Generally, I would say that working on this film was a terrific experience. We had an amazing cast and crew who worked very hard in this very cold environment, but it was a family in the end, and I think that the final product turned out very well, so I'm very proud of everyone.
Great, and is this your lawyer?
Yeah, you could say that.
Okay. and this is my co-anchor. That's right. That's
a question.
Yes.
More importantly.
Yes. Yes, your lawyer has instructed me to ask how it was working with JoJo Karum.
JoJo was all right. I mean, he
was, I had the same opinion.
Yeah, he was a little bit of a diva, but we learned to get along after
a
while.
And he has no idea. He has no idea about coffee either at all. Like nothing.
No, I'm kidding. JoJo was absolutely lovely. We all loved each other very much, and he's so talented. He did a wonderful job and had some very comedic moments in the film as well.
He did have some comedic moments.
I'm going to take over for a question if that's okay.
Yes, that's all right.
Hi, Katie.
Hey, Saroosh.
Hi, I'm Saroosh, reporting for Katie Chats. Just wanted to ask you, how did you prepare for your character? And what do you have going on the pipelines for future projects?
I did a lot of research for my character. I researched a lot of people who had sort of gone through similar things and tried to understand what she was going through. It was very heavy, as Billy knows.
Yeah.
Pretty intense stuff.
She consulted any gardeners.
Did I consult any gardeners?
Shovels.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I consulted a few gardeners. And Greg Sager sat down with all of us before we shot and really let us talk about character stuff and kind of come up with an idea for the character in terms of everything from character to wardrobe. We're breaking the set, guys. I answered your question.
I think you did.
Okay.
Well, I think that's a wrap for Katie's Chats. I would like to say thank you on behalf of Katie Chats. My name is Saroosh again. We're here with JoJo.
And William.
Katie.
Thank you and have a great day.
Bye.
You got a friend in me.